My name is Neel Umesh Joshi from Good Shepherd Convent School, Karjat, from Standard 7th. Today, my topic for the science exhibition is Environment and Climate Change. Human beings has made development very fast but at the same time harmed the environment. For example, the gases are emitted from the factories which causes air pollution, and also the toxic gases which are emitted by the cars which pollutes the environment. Sometimes the forest fire take place due to the burning of trees by the humans. This all results the drought and global warming, which affects the climate and water cycle. Due to the change of glaciers, melt and flood take place and damage the environment and also the life of people and animals. So human has to adopt eco-friendly techniques for the development. Thank you.